We will use the following chords to play this song. C major, G major, A minor, F major, and F minor. Let's first play the verse riff slowly. Here it is at normal speed. Now here's the chorus played slowly. It is at the original tempo. Now here's the coda riff played slowly. Now at the regular tempo. Then you need to use a delay effect to imitate the original song. This riff repeats until the end of the song. The coda has an A major, A minor alternance, then C, F major, G, and B flat before returning to A. Here's how it sounds at a reduced pace. And now at the original tempo.